circle has arrived, and might be a good time to actually take a look at them. Let me get my pen. This is Mariana's supermarkets. Let's see. We have some chili jalapeno, 2 pounds for $1. Oranges, 2 pounds for $1. And then hot weekly deals. Nothing that really I'm interested in. Today's sale, those are the ones that I like. Although this week, nothing too exciting. $2 pineapple is a bit high in price. $3-4 cilantro and radishes, 69 cents per banana per pound, and for bananas. Way too high. Definitely not a deal. Not impressed. 2 for $3, very high. Yeah, I don't think so. Produce 4 for $5. That's actually quite good. Large avocados. Well, no, I take that back. I was thinking 4 for $1. Should be $1. Right? No. Not good. Alright. This circular, we are not doing this week. Let's keep going. Gardena's Markets. $4. Small for $1. That's not bad. Not 5, but 4 is good. Large cucumbers, 3 for 99 cents. I guess could be okay. But those are not organic, and I usually buy cucumbers organic just because you eat the skin as well. Alright, 2 day sale. Cauliflower, 2 pounds for $1. It's not bad. Pineapple, 2 pounds for 99 cents. Depends how heavy that pineapple is. I don't know about this. Jalapeno, 2 pounds for $1. We saw that one, right? 2 pounds for 99 cents. And oranges. Okay, weekend sale. Anything in the back? Let's see. Pinto beans, 99 cents per pound. This has been my absolute favorite, La Bonita. They have the best deals, I think. 3 pounds for $1. You see, like, this is already better than you know. So this one, Shikama? I don't know what that is. Don't know what you can make with it. Let's see what else. Football Fiesta Guacamole. Fresh made, $5.99 per pound. I guess the Super Bowl is coming? I don't know. I don't keep track of that, honestly. Let's see what's in the package here. Okay, so they also have a 2-day sale. 99 cents for extra large. Still, I think 4 small avocados for $1 is better than this. Okay, oranges, 2 pounds for $1. It's good. Oh, look at that. This one, grapefruits, 4 pounds for $1. That's a good deal. Might go for that. $2 for $4, so $2 a pineapple, not the best deal. Butternut squash, 2 pounds for $1. Don't know if it's a good deal or not. Kale, 2 for $1. I usually go for organic though, but this seems to be a good deal. Spinach bunch, 89 cents each. What is this? Oh, red beans. 2 pounds for $3. We can probably do better than this, but maybe it's this particular Central American that is higher price. Parsley, 3 for $1. Limes, 99 cents per pound. And then green cabbage, 3 pounds for $1. It's pretty good too. Yeah, so this one is definitely a winner. Let's see, maybe they have something in the middle as well. Although I usually don't even look in the middle. Usually don't buy a soda or any kind of flavored drinks. I go for water probably 99% of the time, or coffee. You know my addiction to coffee already, so, well, addiction. Yeah, I am pretty addicted. But I don't drink too much. Maybe a cup in the morning and potentially one cup during the day, but anyway, there's nothing very interesting here. Definitely going to La Bonita. Let's keep going. Smith. Okay, what do they have here? Weekly digital deals. One by 18 ounces, $2.99 each. It's not organic. This is 8 pound bag for $5. 8 pound bag. So one grapefruit is about half a pound, let's say. I actually weighed it once, the larger one. So 8 pound bag, you get. Well, and this is for a grapefruit, right? 8 pound bag, you would think it's going to be 16 grapefruits. It's actually not terrible, but still. Yeah, if it's really 16, and it also depends on the grapefruit, right? Some of them are really nice and juicy, and others are just eh. seen cherries already. $4.99 a pound. I've seen them in grocery outlet for $2.99 a pound, but they really looked not very good. I wonder where they import them from. Alright, I'm done with this one. It's super. There's another Hispanic restaurant. Grocery chain here. Alright, so they have 3 avocados small for 99, so not as good of a deal. Brown onion, 2 pounds for 99 cents. Basil pepper, 2 to 99 cents per pound. I also don't buy peppers, not organic, so not good for me. One day only. Okay, 2 pounds for 99 cents for pineapple. We've seen that. This is not as good as the for bananas. 2 pounds for 99 cents. 99 cents for large halves. Let's see if there's anything. Digital offers, which means that you have to download their app and then click their coupon on the app, I guess. Sumo citrus mandarins, $1.97 per pound. That's a bit high, but maybe these particular mandarins are a bit better than regular clementines. Friday, 2 for $5, that's like 6 ounces, so 12 ounces for $5, a bit high. And everything is high with them. Everything else. They have ice cream, 5 each for 64 fluid ounce. Maybe. Look, 99 cents each for an orange. That's ridiculous. We saw 2 pounds for $1. 2 pounds. So, I don't shop at Albertsons ever. Or Vons or any of the. I think it's Kroger, right? Brand. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't like if there's a a Hispanic supermarket where I am at. I always, this is my go-to place for avocados, papaya, any kind of like those foods. I don't typically buy organic because they don't really have organic fruit, but yeah. Alright, well, that was this week, and this is my second to last week in Las Vegas. Then I'm heading back to the East Coast. So I'll have probably another round of circulars for this area next week. But that would be the last week. And then we're going to change environments a little bit and see what else lies ahead for us. I hope you enjoy.